The correct pronunciation is in America. Racing. Absarica jumped out of the gate fairly. Green Ivy knows speed. Hunted out of the machine as Chess Star looking for the front from Thrillster. Thunderdome not far away and Absarica going fast on the inside. A length further back in the field of importance. They were followed by Wild Planet. Then came Quadriga and Green Ivy after being slow as at the tail of the field. Chess Star front runner. Zara looks for a mid-race breather at the 800 metres mark, leading a neck on Thrillster. Absarica wanting to over-race. The speed came right out of the event and she got very chewy on the steel. Back on the fence, Thrillster behind, or rather back on the rail behind those Thunderdome. They were followed next of all by Wild Planet, getting up on the inside of importance. Well back as they come to the bend, Quadriga, and on the fence last of all is Green Ivy. The Fighting Sun 2-year-old in charge on the corner, Chess Star leading the way from moving up Thrillster, and the Star Bengal Spanner filly is going out after the leader, and here comes Quadriga around the outside running on reasonably well behind those, and Absarica to the outside running into third spot looking for a run is Thunderdome. It's Chess Star the leader. Thunderdome can't get out. He had to go back to the fence. Chess Star forward on. Wild Planet late. Chess Star in front. Chess Star wins from a desperate go. Thrillster or Thunderdome, who might have nearly won the race had he got clear, and Wild Planet late on the scene with Green Ivy. Absarica behind those. They were followed well back in the field, pulling up by Quadriga.